Hey everyone, Mike Klingler here, and I just want to let you know that our group called USI Discussions, the name will be changed. The name will be
What's going on, everybody? Jake Blake Staff here. So coming at you with an update on USI Tech.
USI has new compliance rules, even for customers now.
And then they were never able to
produce proof at that time. Customers because they had terminated our agreements.
With what was going on, so I immediately kind of quit promoting them.
And they have new compliance rules for customers not to be able to use the name USI or USI Tech in any social media titles.
Pulling money out as I could, as often as I could.
I assume descriptions as well. I got to read it more carefully, but we'll need to change the name of this group. Now, if you're in USI or you used to be associated with USI and still have a lot of Bitcoin owed to you,
so going
you may want to consider joining this group. We keep it very constructive. Now, that doesn't mean people don't come in, you know, that are foul-mouthed and overly negative.